And that's a whole lot of love, ain't trying to waste it. Like we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think that I'm done tripping, I'm tripping.
What's up, YouTube? So, how have y'all been? I've been good. Anyways, we're gonna get straight to the video. This is my first video, and I've never done a YouTube channel, so, you know. So, like I told y'all, when I hit 50 subscribers, then I was gonna make my first video. A lot of y'all said that y'all wanted a vlog instead of a story time. Which both of those gonna come in handy anyways, but this video I'm gonna just introduce myself into YouTube because y'all don't know me. But anyways, I got some questions. I told people to give me questions of what they want to know about me or whatever. So anyways, I got a couple of questions, and so yeah, so I'm gonna start. So one question is, what is your name? Well, my name is Katera. I used to go by CT, but many people don't call me that. But yeah, anyways, my name is Katera. So when is my birthday? My birthday is October 22nd. You know, that's coming up. It's around the corner, you know. I also have Cash App. If anybody want to drop some money up in there, that's fine. If you want to drop some dollars or whatever, I will put my name down in the description below. What made you start this channel? I started this YouTube channel because I want to show people that I can sing. I wanted to make it funny and all this other stuff and motivate people, because it's just a lot. Like, I want to motivate people, and I want to... Anyways, how old are you? I am 16. I will be 17 October 22nd. A lot of people say I look older than what I am, but I'm 16. What are some things you like to do? That goes back to the singing part. I love to sing. I love to laugh. I love to make money, of course. Like, I work all the time. Like, I love to make money. I love to dress up. Like, I mean, that's just me. I love to dress up head to toe. Everything gotta match. Like, every single thing. Everything has to match. But anyways, what is your career? My career is, I want to be a nurse. Right now, I'm in the class of nursing assistant, CNA. And whatever comes in after that, that's just what comes in after that. What is your favorite color? Those of y'all that know me knows my favorite color is red, baby. What? My favorite color is red out of all times. But other than that, my favorite color is really red. Like, you know, you know, you know, you know. What is your favorite food? Y'all. My favorite food is shrimp. If you did not know that, baby, I don't know what to tell you. It's shrimp and hot wings. Baby, speaking of hot wings, we just had some like not too long ago, and them joints was hitting, you feel me? Like, my favorite food is hot wings and shrimp, like shrimp pasta, shrimp alfredo, anything, baby, shrimp. So yes, shrimp, I love it, and I got to have it. What will you be doing on this channel? Okay, like in my bio, I'm going to be doing singing, pranks, Q&As. I also like to order hair, and many people ask me, where did I get my hair from? Like, that's the number one thing people ask me. Oh, your hair is so pretty. Where'd you get your hair from? Well, that's what I'm going to be talking about on my channel. So I'm going to be telling you where I got my hair. Like, I'm gonna be doing hair opening. Like, it's just gonna be a lot of stuff. Like, I'm gonna tell y'all all that, so make sure y'all keep in touch, you know, stay tuned. Yeah, that's basically it. Anything y'all want me to do, I will do it for you. Like, anything, challenges, you can text me any challenges y'all want to see, or just anything. Okay, I got y'all. Okay. What type of personality do you have? I am very energetic. I love to laugh, like I told y'all. I'm very outgoing. Yes, I have a good personality. So, yeah. What do people like about you? Many people like that I speak my mind, baby. I'm just gonna speak my mind. Period. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna speak my mind no matter what. I'm very outgoing, like I said. I'm a funny person. I love to laugh. Like, I don't know, I just love to laugh. I'm never in no drama at all whatsoever. Like, you would never catch my name in no drama. Like, that's just me. I don't have time for drama. Like, I really don't. I have time to be making money somewhere doing me. You feel me? Like, you know. Okay, so next question is, what is your Snapchat and IG? I will drop those down in the description below so y'all will know. And yeah. Also, next question, what grade are you in? I'm 11th grade. I'm so ready. Y'all tell me, baby, this year is coming up. 2020. That's the best year of all times. Y'all look 2019, 2018, thinking y'all did some. No, baby. No. 2020. Baby, yes, 2020. That's the year of all times, like 2020. Can't nobody beat 2020. 2019, 2018, y'all ain't nothing. Y'all is not nothing, baby. 2020, we coming up. It's okay. It's okay. We got one more year. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Next question. Where are you from? I'm from Arkansas. I'm from Arkansas. Do you plan on making YouTube your career or something else? This is a good question. I don't really plan on making YouTube my career because that's just me. I don't feel like YouTube is what's gonna make me the person I am. Like, I don't know how to explain it, but no, I don't. I think I should always have a plan B, and my plan B is to be a nurse. I'm just gonna always have it in my head. So, yeah. Do you plan on doing gift giveaways? Yes. And by the way, this is my last question. Yes, I do plan on doing giveaways. It's a whole bunch of giveaways I can do, baby. Like, it's a whole bunch. Like, but this question leads me to telling y'all about my giveaway I have coming up. Like, I'm on the road to at least 100 subscribers. So if I get 100 subscribers or 120 subscribers, I will be doing a giveaway. I will be doing a $50 giveaway.
You said $50.
My name, and I will get their info, contact them, and send them $50. And that is a promise. I will do that. So y'all gotta do y'all part. I'm gonna do my part. Stay posted on these videos. Y'all do y'all part. Like, subscribing, posting, and all this other stuff. Sharing my videos and all the other stuff. And yeah, but that wraps up my video today. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all did, like, comment, and subscribe, and press that bell, please, because when you press that bell, that's how you're gonna know when I post another video, baby. Yes. Okay, so y'all, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and if y'all got any questions, please DM me or anything. Like I said, I'm gonna keep that in the description below. So yeah, like, if y'all got any questions, baby, like I said, DM me, comment down below, Snapchat, chat it up, meet your ass. But anyways, that is my video for today. Hope y'all like it. Bye.
And that's a whole lot of love and trying to waste it. Like, we be running them out and never make it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna taste it. That's just too bitter for words, don't wanna face it. But I think